all the major repairs are done. We may fulfill our mission and fly back to Batumi. But Our Lady needs an exhaustive overhaul. For us, that means at least 1 week off. Let's start the engine, Frank.
As far as we know right now, a couple of attacks occurred this morning along the coast. There are no consolidated findings. What the specific group may intend with that actions. Actually, they have conquered at all sites, but we're facing several losses as well.
All gauges in the green. Open throttle to flight idle. Okay, looks good. Starter generator to let's set the radio to Kapuleti Tower, 133.00 MHz.
Kapuleti Tower, Wolf 2. Any US Grant, request upwind takeoff for Western departure.
Wolf 2, Kapuleti Tower. Traffic is a DC 130 on short final. The second one on final approach to runway 07. Hold short. Runway 07, stay north of the taxiway. Wind is 047 with 7 knots. Cleared for upwind, take off western departure. Climb to and maintain 800 feet MSL.
Wolf 2, clear for upwind takeoff western departure. Wilco. Take off into the wind frame. Then turn left.
Wolf 2, Kapuleti Tower. You are leaving Kapuleti control zone. Improve to leave frequency. Have a good flight.
Have a nice day, Kapuleti. Wolf 2, over. Okay, Frank. Let's turn right. We follow the highway along the coast up to Kochi. We have to inform command about our mission status. Change frequency to 118.5 decibels. Drawing command, Wolf 2. Shut down the copulation, adding Cincinnati as intended.
Wolf 2, Berlin command. We'll come back, Wolf 2. Proceed flight as intended. Take care and good luck.
Flight check. Now flight. Off. Anti-collision light. Off. Landing light. Off. After yesterday's experiences, it's better not to blow like a Christmas tree. Stay to the left. We follow the road along the coastline. Fly along the main street over the city. We have to turn right, following the street and the railroad. It leads us direct to Cincinnati.
Wolf 2, Pearl in command. You received a distress signal on the naval emergency frequency 500 kHz. Using your ADS for cross bearing, so we will be able to locate the transmitter location.
Pearl in command. Wolf 2, roll call.
Use the ADS receiver to 500 kHz, Frank. Then turn into the direction of the signal source.
Calling command, Wolf 2. The distress signal comes estimated out of 275 degrees.
Roger, Wolf 2. Pearl in command. The source of the signal is about 20 nautical miles offshore. That should be within your operating range. It's probably a Georgian vessel. Get there as fast as possible. Report situation. Provide assistance as much as possible.
Wolf 2, roll call.
Pearl in command, the Russian vessel Lin is first on sea. Call the ship on 120.5 MHz.
Calling Lin on 120.500 MHz. Leaving frequency. Wolf 2 over. Wolf 2 on your frequency.
Wolf 2, Minsk. Добрый вечер. Go ahead.
Wolf 2, Sherman UH-1 helicopter. 6 miles east for your assistance. Request instructions.
We have you on radar, Wolf 2. We appreciate your help. Proceed on course. Wait for further instructions.
Wolf 2, will call. We lost the signal. Stay on course, Frank. Out anymore, which one is the ship in distance? Tune the ADF sound level down so the static noise is out of my head.
Continue your approach. Descend below 100 feet. We're searching for sailors. They might be gone overboard. Watch out for Mi-8 already in the air.
Okay, boys. Open the door and open your eyes wide. Will be hard enough to spot somebody between the waves. Wolf 2 looking for traffic. All eyes on, so we are better to spot for other efforts.
Mike looking for a needle in a haystack.
Take that task. Move to.
We have received that ball, too. You're clear to land. Take care of the mark at the rear. Mint over.
Clear to land.
Move to.
Land to the sun in the back frame. Regardless of the wind. Get clear and find the boat. And we fly into the city. Keep the collective full down to pin up on the deck. Don't put a flight over the deck due to the rough speed.
Door call.
departing wind.
Wolf 2, change frequency to 144.725. Babylon 1.
144.725 megahertz. See you later, Minsk. Babylon 1, Wolf 2, medevac. For landing.
Wolf 2, you are cleared to land. Wind is 0.
That's part of the ground island. It's pretty clear to land, Wolf 2. Hard to estimate distances over open water. It may be better to slow down early than doing several missed approaches and go around. Babylon 1, Wolf 2 departing. Stay focused on flying, friend. I change frequency. Wolf 2 back on frequency.
Wolf 2, visual contact. Have you in sight? Clear direct Minsk.
Watch over. Wolf 2 clear to land. What a beautiful evening, but no time to enjoy the sunset.
offered their man station, and they are much closer. The Americans listen on the same frequency.
What does that mean? Wolf 2.
Take off from Minsk, heading towards Oliver Ferry.
Oliver Perry, we have you in sight and listening to the radio. You are clear to land.
Oliver Perry, Wolf 2, clear to land.
Welcome on board. Our medical staff is waiting and will do their best.
Departing Oliver Perry.